last Friday, Belinda became the fifth housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother house. She took us back to the ghetto, well, Exeter, to show off her crib, yeah?
Hello! Come in, come in. This is a keel of a ship. Do you know that? So it comes through. This is my littlest son.
I don't think it really matters the fact that she's a celebrity. I don't know, she's not a huge celebrity.
I want Earl Grey.
Thank you so much. It's lovely to be back. I love my boys. This is a painting that I painted last year. This is our wall that we have just for phone numbers, and when people come to our house, they have all sorts of messages, and some of my kids' friends who are graffiti artists have left their kind of tags up here. And then here, down here, Belinda, 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 to win! BB, love, Jess and Kerry. I actually got this in the auction for £2, so it's just waiting to be tuned. Yeah, the reason my room is actually very pink is because I made it pink. I wished it pink with my wand. And this is my bathroom. Here, my zebra mirror, my zebra curtains. Do you like my fish on the wall up there? I like my fish in my fish pond. We have hundreds of frogs in our garden. And at night you can hear rip it, rip it, rip it. It's lovely. Goodbye. Kisses, lots of kisses.